Oh boy, what did I get myself into this time? Well, at least there's unlimited booze right over there, if I'm ever feeling down. Now, am I supposed to go down here yet? I don't think so. I think the door out of here is this way? Or at least to get some more power cores. Oh god, is there... I have to make a loud noise, unless I can just bash it off with this ashtray. Come on. I don't want to make a noise. Jeff's down there. Fuck it. There he is. Right on time. Look, I just want this resin. Oh, look. Look, your favorite. Go ahead. Right over there. God damn it. Jeff's over there. Jesus. Jesus, Jesus. Where do I go? I've got an idea. I gotta get him away from me. Where is he? Oh, look, a power core. No. What? Okay, I should be able to get this now. There's one. Oh my god. Ooh. Oh. Come on, keep moving, Jeff. Get door. Okay, that's one way to open the door. In the meantime, while he's screwing around in there, there's another one. Gotta be really, really careful about this. Come on. There we go. It's Jeff. God. No, Jeff, no. Go over there. Okay, here we go. Yes. I'm out. Oh my god. Okay, two power cores. Second one goes up there. Okay, let's go in here. Jesus. So scared. Where's this other power core at? Please. It'll be hard to. Oh, yes, this is gonna come in handy. Now I don't have to cover my mouth anymore. See, I can just walk right through it. Awesome. This is gonna make a lot of noise. Oh, never mind, it didn't. Oh, crap. Alright, gotta move. Come on, climb! Whew. Wow. Sorry there, Jeff. I got some power cores to install, move on with my life. Get out of my way. No! Oh no! Damn it. Okay, let me hop down here. Where did it go? Oh, there it is. Alright, let's try that again. Oh, so stupid. One.
Nicely done.
Two and three. Cool! All powered up, so I can actually turn that back on. But I'm gonna go back down here and grab my stuff real quick before I keep moving. You'll go here. Oh, finally. Now I can go down here and go into the tunnel. Look at these giant headcrab legs. What What is this stuff? Okay, so how do I open this? I grab this handle. Why is this handle stuck? It's so weird. Am I supposed to turn these? I am very confused. Am I just supposed to pull this down? Yes, I am. Okay. Not that hard. Holy shit!
What the hell is that?
That's Jeff. Keep your voice down.
Oh, okay. I don't like
it. No, Jeff. No, Jeff. Jeff. Damn it. Oh, Jeff. Damn it. Screw me over here, guy. Goodbye. So he's locked up now. Okay. So now I can actually go in there. So let's give this another shot.
What did you do to Jeff?
Yeah, I trapped Jeff in the trash compactor.
Well, I hope you came across some of the good stuff. I'll see you around.
Okay, the coast is clear. Time to get that plug open so we can get through those tunnels.
Okay, let's open up this vault. Is this thing on a timer? That goes here. And now do I grab this? Okay! Just in case if there's any surprises.
Good news! That tunnel heads to the vault.
Great. Also, little heads up. I think the tunnel is full of ant lions.
What?
Just in case I cut out permanently.
Antlions.
Is that what these things are?
Yeah, you know, aliens with stabby legs.
Oh, yes. And very small, like ants.
No.
Like tiny little lions.
No, that's not them. These ones, pretty dangerous.
Right. Well, whatever they are, they're down that tunnel.
Yep. Off I go.
Oh, God. I feel like dealing with these antlions right now. And it's gonna be dark. Let me jump to here. Alright, I'm scared. Oh, shit. Well, the only way to go is through this tunnel. Oh, I hear them. They're already pissed. It's so dark. I guess we go this way? Oh my god, I'm so scared. Oh man. Look, I don't want any trouble with these damn antlions. Okay, just a little bit of civilization. Anything cool up here? No. But there is a plunger. Like some underground lab.
I'm sorry I didn't get you any vodka back there.
That's okay. Well, you could pick up some on the way back.
Now, what do I do with this power core? Oh, it goes over here in the corner. Sure, we'll throw that in there. And that power's on this gate. I have 21 resin. Can I do anything with that? I think we should probably toss the shotgun in there, maybe? Let's try that out.
4 shells left.
Let's see, can we upgrade this? Double shot, auto loader. Now, what about the submachine gun? Laser sight is the next thing, and then the extended magazine. I'm gonna go for the extended mag instead of the laser sight when I get the chance to upgrade this. So we can't upgrade anything, so let's open up this door. Oh! Jesus.
Leggy! Oh no!
Holy
That's
shit.
That's an antlion, Russell.
That's an antlion?
Yes.
What's that noise I'm hearing? Leggies? I love the name. Holy shit. Okay, so we got some sentries here that are keeping us safe for now. It's getting dark outside. These ant lions look insane in 3D. This is crazy. Shotgun shells, which is nice. I'm hearing noises, but I don't know where it's coming from. Oh, shit. It's like a zoo. Oh my god, this is a zoo. This is really neat. We're like walking through like a Russian zoo. Wow, this is nice. There's like a whole exhibit over here. I see a supply cache. One pistol mag. Okay. I see a piece of resin way out there in the distance. Let me see if I can grab it. Nice. Huh? Oh, shit. Crap. He's got one leg? Come on. Whoa. That's how you kill him? Holy shit. I don't need this anymore. I gotta breathe. Oh, God. There's a lot of them. Come on. Damn it.
Three left.
Die. Jesus Christ. Wow. I really don't have much ammo left. I'll tell you what, though. I'm really impressed, like, how the antlions work in this game, and I'm glad that they, like, slowed them down so I can actually shoot them while I'm in VR. Because it would kind of suck if those things were, like, wicked fast the whole time while they're running after me. Well, we don't need that yet. But let's see what's in this garage. More of them? Yep. Oh, come on, man. Oh, look at this. They have a head crab cage. There we go. We can clear all this junk out of the way, come over here, and we can actually grab... What's this supposed to be? Here, let's grab this resin. Why is there shotgun shells inside of this case? That's so stupid. Whatever. I'm glad you can, like, actually pistol whip this with glass and actually break it. I don't exactly need any more help, do I? Now I'm at full health, thankfully. It looks like the next place I need to go is in here. Ah, God. Let's crawl through here. Okay.
Hey, any news on the data pod?
Your dad's head's down. He's working on it. He's gotta be close.
Great.
A little bit of ammo. I have these boxes here. What is this, like a secret room? Huh, maybe. Alright, I guess there was just a piece of resin in here. Nothing else. Man, I felt like that was an opportunity for like a cool Easter egg or something. Nah, they would have made it harder than that. Oh. I want that mask. I know there's one right there, but I want that one. Oh, cute. I can't see anything in this mask. Oh, man. Okay, navigate. All right, enough's enough. Oh, look at that. Oh, this door out of the way. Hello? Bucket of feed. Oh, God. I'm in a jungle. Come on. Forget about it. Dude, it feels like you're actually in like a zoo. This is cool. Is it dead? Yeah, it's dead. Cool. Look at that. These are like zookeepers. Cool, man. This is really neat. Would you fucking die? Oh, thank you. Now let's see, is there anything cool around here before I actually... I feel like I have to go that way, but I'm sure there's some shit I can pick up over here. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, that's awesome. Whoa. Come on. There we go. He was wearing one of those kitty cat masks. That's awesome. Okay, so I can't go through these windows. So I think maybe I should go over that way first and then go around. Yeah, maybe that's the call. Let's go through here. There is some submachine gun ammo, which is very nice. I do need that. But it looks like that's all blocked off. Now, we have an option to grab... Oh. Wait, that's an old pistol mag that I dropped earlier. Now, let me... Come on, give me the damn grenade. I'm taking this with me. I don't know why it's here, but I'm sure it's gonna come in handy. Oh, this is why. This is why. Oh, Jesus Christ, that was crazy.
I got something. What is it?
Yeah, what is it, Dad?
It doesn't look like they actually built the weapon. It's like they, I don't know, discovered something. Or maybe they uncovered it.
What do you mean?
If I'm reading this right, they tracked it to an old apartment building in the QZ. But instead of going in to get it, they grabbed the whole building and built a vault around it.
What?
Holy crap. They must have been terrified of this thing.
I'm trying to figure out whether we ought to be.
How do you grab an entire apartment building and then build around it? That's bananas. So whatever's in that vault, it's gotta be big. Okay, be careful here. Ugh, climb out. Ow! Shit! Oh, I fucked up. Damn it! Okay, let's be careful. There we go. Oh, shit. Wait a minute. Okay, this might actually come in handy. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Damn it. Ow, fuck. Hold still. I have very, very low health. Jesus Christ.
Yourself left.
Oh my god. Oh! Bad idea. Come on, where's a health station? There we go. Where's a health station? Shit. Oh, there's one over there. Perfect. There we go, come on. This is a godsend, thank you. Okay. Hopefully it gives me full health. Come on, just a little bit more. Perfect. Oh, that was just enough. Oh, look, a little piece of resin right here. I feel like this is the way we need to go. So I'm gonna go investigate over here and see if there's anything else good. Huh? Oh, shit. Hey, just go back to bed. Oh, what is this? These are unactivated tripwire mines. What are they doing here? Okay. Combine. There's a bunch of good gear in here, though. Alright, let's think ahead. If I power this on, this is going to power on... There's tripwire mines, so we'll turn them off. There we go. Now we have access. I'm glad we actually saw that. Oh my god, a grenade. Oh my god. A grenade. Come here. I should probably put you here. Anything behind his door? Nope. Is he sitting on anything? No, he's not. All right, that wasn't too bad. Cool, now we can go this way and keep going through the zoo. Oh, shit. There we go. What is up with all this ammo and all this gear? Oh, shit. That's why. All right, we gotta be really, really cautious here. Oh, damn it. What about being cautious? Did that help out what I was trying to do here? I don't know. I probably broke something that I actually needed. Oh, well. Fuck it.
Prison! What now?
Wait, Dad. What?
It's not a vault. It's a prison. They didn't build it to keep us out. They're trying to keep something in.
Keep what in?
I don't know. I'm not sure if this data pod even knows. But they got something trapped in there.
Whoa. Okay. So if it's not a weapon, are we still doing this?
The way I see it, whatever's in there doesn't like the Combine very much. So we got that in common.
True.
So, are we still doing this?
We've come this far. I say we keep going. And if you find out it's something we really shouldn't mess with, we'll call it off.
That's my girl. I'll let you know what I find out.